His contact in Velen was parading incognito with in that war-ravaged land. His mission, to gather intelligence about Ciri. Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them, and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron. Hush.
Some strays wandered our way. Sod off, prick.
One fucked up face.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured Aukeries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries. Lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Maybe we can make a deal.
We'll not plow in bargain with no one. Vengeance! That's what we want!
Just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Who the hell do you think you are?
A Witcher.
A Witcher? Hear that, boys? Either Velen's got a bumper crop of witches, or this is the bastard who cut down our boys at the crossroads!
Ah!
has wandered our way.
Sod off, freak.
I need a good plan. What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late.
What do you want?
To give him what?
And that is?
He done conjured Auger.
Ever since Ed...
Get the hell.
Heard me. Wonder how much...
Form a row!
Stand still, damn it!
What are you?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late.
Get the hell out.
Heard me. Wonder how...
That's it, Roach. Halt! Standing Jew, I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
At your service. Let's get this over with.
No! I yield!
Had enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Spot a cider for you, or a bit of drink.